G'day guys, I'm back in the Hunter. Today I'm at Hamidal. I want to be hunting reindeer and brown bear as my mains. We've also got moose, red fox and roe deer here. So today I'll be using the Magnum. Also for bears I'll be using the Governor. And in my inventory, if I can find my inventory, here we go. I'll load these guns while we've got them in my hands. Alright, you're loaded. Get the Magnum loaded. Beautiful for reindeer, that one, or moose. Now in the inventory, don't have a lot. Just got me reindeer caller, moose caller, roe deer and jackrabbit. There's the Magnum and the Governor. I've also got the 0.223 bolt action. That'll be for me roe deer, and also for the red foxes. Now I might take, so I've got a little bit of space, so it can fit in here. Will this fit? Yes, will I be able to fit a packet of ammo in for that? Where is that? Is that that one? That's the nozzle 357. Here we go. Alright, it fits. And the only reason I'm going to bring that, in case a bear gets close up, then I can take him out with the Magnum. Alright, so we're set to hunt. Let's get it underway. Like I said, my main prey today will be reindeer, because this is the only place you can get them. I'm going to make sure I'm going the right way. We'll check the map. Oh, I'm at... Alright, my map's not happening really good. Here we are. We're at this lodge here. I like to come up to this point here. Around here we get a lot of moose and bears, and you'll stumble into reindeer on the way. Down this gully here is not bad. And then we come back over here. I usually then trip along here. Can I draw a line here? Let's draw. So yeah, I'm here. There I am here. I want to go to here. Bring myself along here. And maybe back to there. But this place, you just let it take you anywhere. And because I'm using all the guns, you're going to be walking all the time. You've got to be on the move. And just so you know, I've only got the one scope. The 9x40. And that fits on every gun, not the pistol, but it fits on all the rifles I'm using. So that saves weight, you know. I think it's a nice way to get around. So let's check me hunter mate, make sure I'm going the right way. No, I'm not. See, I'm stupid. So we're going this way. And let's see how we go. We get some really big brown bears at this place. I have been killed by a couple of them on a couple of times. Once I was AFK, and when I come back, I just saw this bear running at me. Couldn't do anything. I wasn't at the keyboard, and yeah, there was red everywhere. So hopefully that doesn't happen today. Sometimes you do have to go AFK, and I suggest if you do it here, that they do have really big rocks you can get up on. Get up on one of those, and then go AFK. He's on the move. I'm just going to wait till he gets up here a little bit, and stops. Oh, I hit him. That one up his clacker, I think. Reached level 9 on this gun. Alright, let's go check this big boy out. Pretty sure I hit him. Okay, I've caught up with our moose. Here he is dead. Let's have a look if I shot him twice or once. Pretty sure it'd be twice. Yes. Right hind leg and intestine and hits body. And it's a pretty small one. But it's a start, isn't it? Okay, I've seen my first reindeer, which is up here. Looked like a female. There it goes. But sometimes they're in a group. So I'm not going to shoot anything yet. I'm just going to give a call. We'll see what happens. It could be a lone female. Okay, I've found another reindeer. It's gonna move. It's down. Alright, first reindeer for the day. Looked like a female. Pretty sure that's the one I was tracking. when they're by themselves, they move pretty fast. They seem more confident when they're in a pack and they've got a male around them. Yeah, just a small female. Head in the neck and the body. But you do get a score for the females. That's pretty cool. Now I want her husband or her father. Haven't seen any bear tracks whatsoever at the moment. So I really love the big bears here. And when you see them from a distance, they really look majestic. The thing is, when you're hunting for these bears, try and do a kill shot. Because if you just wound it and it runs, the bear runs in circles. Then it runs over all the tracks that it's just made. And it's, wow, they're one of the hardest things to track. And drive you insane. Okay, talking of bears, I've got one just over the ridge here. I can't let him hear me. Let me change guns. Put the scope on the other gun. There he is, look, there he is. See? Oh, god damn, he's going down a ditch. I've got to be really quiet. I don't know if it's male or female. And it's going to prop behind this tree. Where are you, dude? As you know, we can't call bears. We can have bear barrels. We can't call them. So you just gotta wander across them. Man, I can't see him. Can I get up here? If I can get up here. If I can get up here. Oh, he ran. So that's how sensitive these things are. Okay, we've got another moose over here. It's a male. Seems to be ignoring me. Bad moose. Where is he? There he is. He's calling. Man, he changed direction. Oh, his gun just puts him down, doesn't it? It's freaking awesome. Let's go check moose. He's not very big. It's been fairly quiet here. I've seen that one bear. He's escaped. Shot a reindeer, and this is the second moose. I didn't really come here for moose. Unless it's huge, of course. See, I've missed me bear. Which makes them more fun to hunt, really. They're pretty elusive. They're not, it's not like they're everywhere. Did I just run past this moose? Where are you? Here he is. It's easily confused here, where you are. It's a lovely place. Yeah, they're really crap antlers, what do you call them? Yep. Alright, I got 57 and some moose hangman. So yeah, that's pretty crap moose. Okay guys, I've come across another bear. It's over here. I'm at the back of the reserve. I'll show you on the map in a minute if I can spy this bear first though. This is, I really want to get it. Where did it go? I've got to be really quiet. These bears are super sensitive to sound and smell. Where the hell did it go? There it is. There he goes. Looks like a big fatty, doesn't he? Oh yeah. It's a female though, so it's not going to be super big compared to males. Better watch and don't kill myself here. You ever done that in the hunter? Running after animal and you fall off the cliff. Awesome times. Alright, here's a big fat bear. I really love shooting these. I've got a few but not too many. Oh, it's They really look good, don't they? They've really done the brown bears and black bears fantastic. 20 is not a bad score for a black bear, but not too hot for a brown bear. This first bear, I'll show you where we are on the map. There's where I started. As you can see, I've done a really crooked line, so just follow the animals. And around here, we do get bears and moose in this area, but trouble is, I think they've fixed it in a patch. I've had bears run across the boundary line, and I've lost them. But I'm pretty sure I read in the patch notes a while back that they fixed that. Okay, you're not going to believe this. It's like a few minutes after I just shot that first bear. There's another one there. I saw its tracks, but I thought it... Oh no, wrong gun. I thought it would have run by now, really far, after that last shot. So, alright, let's get this one. Right, there he goes. He's down, or she. Let's watch it, just make sure where it stops. Alright, it's probably going to hit that tree. Now, on the map, once again, so we're at the back. This would have been where I shot that last bear. So, around this back area... And if you look at the terrain here, you can actually see why bears like it. Like, it's just sort of hilly and rocky. They can get here alone and not be annoyed, so yeah. Let's go get this bear. So as you can see by its tracks, it was fleeing after that first shot, when I shot that bear. And unluckily enough, this is where it stopped and had the rest. So... pretty lucky with that, and here he is, or she. So, what is it? Oh, got your head stuck in a tree there. Oh, look at that. Looks like it's doing a ballet dance. Some sort of crazy move. Looks big. It's a female. 19. So, once again, big for a black bear. Not super big for a brown bear. I'm going to hang around this area. I'm sure there's another one or two here that's hanging around. We'll let them settle down after that shot and have a hunt. Got a female moose across the lake. Not really interested in her. Sometimes it's a nice spot to sit back and try and call in a fox. It's a really quiet spot back here. Not many reindeer today, as we've seen, but a couple of bear, which makes me happy. And once again, I will ignore you, moose. Okay, I've got another male moose. I had a call from a roe deer, which is... I don't know what it's done. It was a male, and I wanted to get it, but it's just stopped. And I've got this male moose here. He seems interested. Yeah, I can hear. He's just there. Is that... that's the one? There's not two. You'd hate to scare a bigger one away and not see it. That can happen. They can come in pairs. So I might just wait a little bit and see who pops out the bush. Okay, he's getting really close now, so... I'll make a move to shoot him. Now he's gone behind that rock, so that's great. I can hear him. Is that... oh, that's the moose. Oh, look at him. He was stuck on something. There we go. Another moose. So I don't want more reindeer. I keep getting moose. I'm not going to complain. It's not a bad thing. Oh, look at that bullet went right through his nose. Oh, poor moose. It hit everything. Right lung, shoulder blade, heart, liver, stomach. It like came in through his nose. Awesome. Okay. I've got reindeer again, just up ahead. I think it's only one. I heard one run off. I'm going to change guns here. Put that in. Use the Magnum. Oh, look, there it goes running. I did give a call. I'm not sure if they're headed here. Gotta be really careful. Yes, I can see one in there somewhere. Another female. Really want males. If there is a male around, they usually give a big whoo noise. It's actually awesome when you hear it. It sort of makes it shake. Let's get up here and just have another look. I did give a call so that reindeer could be headed this way, but sometimes... Oh, there it is. There, look. Another female. Still not the male I'm after. But they don't seem to be running in packs at the moment. I keep finding individual females. There she is. Nice looking things, aren't they? No, I hit the lungs. Alright, I'm still hunting for me male. Okay, I had a call from a female reindeer. Now I've spied a bear. There he is. Gonna use the magnum. Oh, I hit him. Or her. Man, it took off. Pretty sure I hit that. Now this is the nightmare. If this bear isn't hit too good, it's just gonna runs around in circles and up and down the same tracks. Sometimes you regret you shot it, but let's have a look. It was down here in this gully. Up on this, coming up this hill here somewhere. So we should start to see tracks. Oh, there, where were you? Around here, weren't you? Oh, what's this? What is that? The reindeer. Okay, we've hit it in the heart and lungs. But it's fleeing, so one hell of a strong bear. Kind of gone too far. If I actually did hit it in the heart and lungs. Man, can't go gone too far. Okay, didn't get far. It's just here. Hopefully this one's a male. It looks older than the other ones, doesn't it? Looking at the face. Oh, that's three bears, not too bad. And the first male. There we go, 26.968. That's a bit better. I'll take a shot with this one. Oh, and I got seventh in the biggest bear starter. Cool. And there's the shot I'm going to take. It's pretty good. Looks like it's about to attack me. Good one, another bear. As you can see on the map, where I started, went around here, we've had a couple of bears there. Now I've walked along here, we're still along the edge, there's the edge of the park. I'm staying out of the middle at the moment, and I want to try and hook around to here, see how that goes. Okay, I had a call from my first male reindeer. I'm calling back to try and get in position. I had some bear tracks in front of me. I'm going to leave that for now. I'd rather have a go at this. So he's not too far. He's just up this hill somewhere. I've got to find a nice spot to sit. Because being a deer, he'll be able to smell me, hear me, and see me. So let's get set up. Okay, called again. He's just down here somewhere. I'm sitting at the base of a tree. Wearing the army camo. Is that him? There he is. That's the male. Ah, he's not too bad size, really. Look at that. That could be Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer. We've got a couple. Got one behind it. It's just a female, so I want the male. get the gun in me hand. There he is, that's it, buddy. Walk out in the open. He's a nice one, isn't he? Oh, I hit him. Oh, he's down, he's down. I was going to say, I went for a lung shot. Still got the female running around down there. Oh, there they go. Through there. I'm not worried about them. Let's stand up. Not fall down. Alright, the first male reindeer of the day. Jeez, I've got to stop running. I'm going to kill myself. Which is pretty good. That's where I shot him down there. And he ran. Didn't get very far. About 40 feet. And he's collapsed. Yeah, he's a fatty. Look at that. He's been eating good. And not bad. Not too bad at all. This will look 400. 380. What do you got? Come on, give me a score. This thing's, alright, 434. So that's not too bad. Resume the game. And hopefully we can get another one of those and a couple more bears and I'll be happy. Now, there's one of the female deers that ran off. They get a bit lost when the male goes. So maybe I should send her to him. I had to hit it, right? Oh man, it's running like crazy. That one missed. Oh, it ran out of rendering range. Awesome. Oh, okay. This is where I shot it. Heart lungs. Good shot. For me, it's a pretty fast shot. Here it is here. So it just must have ran out of rendering range and then hit the deck. Yeah, it's a little female. kilos. It's only a small one, but so there's out of that pack I've got the male and one of the females. Not too bad. Okay guys, another bear. I was actually hunting a moose. I've had another bear pop up. So I have to do the right thing, don't I? Oh, I have to use the right cam as well. Right, where'd he go? There he is. Oh, that was a gut shot. That was a bad one. I'm back down. I've hit him. I should have took my time on the shot. A bit better. Okay, yeah, I've hit him in the intestines. Bad shot. Now he's going to run like crazy. So it's going to be like a while before I get this. Let's hopefully he doesn't run out. He's bleeding a lot, which is one good thing. That gun really rips him. I use the governor. And more blood. If we're lucky, he will just be over this hill. If not, I'll be running around for 20 minutes. Back in a minute. Okay, I'm lucky. He hasn't gotten far. He's just here. Hopefully it's a male bear. It's a big one. I'll take any bit. Female, male. Looks like he's asleep, doesn't he? Hang on, buddy. Oh, you do look pretty huge, man. Yeah, you're a male looking at the face. Let's check this one out. Ooh, 21. Not bad, not bad. I'll take a trophy shot with you, my friend. Oh, and I'm third in the biggest bear starter. So it is a big bear. Cool, this is awesome. I like this bear. You are my friend. Oh, look, he's so cute. Take the full toll. That's not a bad photo. Alright, another bear on the list. What's that for? Two males, two females. Not too many reindeer yet, but hunt continues. It's on the map, as you can see. I'm still hugging the edge of this boundary here where I found that bear. And I do seem to find a lot around this area, right on the boundary. I'm not sure why, but if you're hunting brown bear, give it a shot. If you're using guns, as you can see, you have to walk a lot. You got to keep moving because you're scaring everything. But I love using the guns here. Never used an arrow here, and I don't intend to. All right, that male moose is still hanging around. Pretty weird. Oh, this is a different one. Let's go check him out. He might be a big albino. I doubt it. As you can notice here, I usually crouch walking around this area. A lot of my hunting, I just crouch. I know it's a slower way to get around, but if there's bears around, because, you know, you sort of walk into them, you don't want to scare them off, so I try and be silent as I can. Alright, he's just over this rise, I think. Be very quiet. Maybe it's just another. Oh, there he is. There's the antlers. He's pretty better than all the other moose I've gotten so far today. But still, not huge. Here he comes. Oh, there he goes. How'd I bugger that shot up? Like, really, seriously. He's down. Alright. He can get far. This gun sort of knocks him out. Where's the shot? What did I... was going for the lungs. And I hit the intestines, really? Again? I seem to be off my aim today. But I haven't played this game a lot lately. I haven't played many shooters at all. Played a bit of DayZ the other day. And I'm up near the airport with two pistols. One of those, what is it, a 22 type gun? But I'm running out of food. That's awesome. Alright, moose, how big are you? Oh, I did hit the liver and the stomach. Still a bad shot because I wanted to hit around here. So not a big moose at all. But puts me 57th in Moose Hangman. So yeah, pretty crap moose. Let's keep hunting reindeer, shall we? And stop running. Just before I leave this bit, as you can see on the Hunter Mate, I'll show you on the map. I'm right on the edge, and you can see it on the Hunter Mate. And I've hunted bears here before, and they've run across the boundary, and I've lost them. But I think they had a patch to fix that. Maybe that's why that moose just all of a sudden died. I'm not sure, but I'm pretty sure there's a patch out now. So animals don't run out of the boundary, because then you can't run out and get them. Okay, guys, you're not going to believe it. Haven't moved very far at all. And we've got another bear. Wow, it's just teaming. This turned into a bear hunt. That's awesome. I don't mind at all. And the governor put it down straight away. Actually done a good shot. He looks pretty big. Probably not as big as the last one. 20. So, you know, it's female. It's pretty big for a female. I hit the skull, right lung, shoulder blade, left lung, and liver. Not bad. What's that? Five bears. Pretty good. Oh, check this out. I was AFK for a tick. Oh, silly reindeer. Oh, no way, dude. Oh no! So that's what happens here. I have falling off the cliff. Now I have no Medicare kit, so what the hell happens now, man? Please help me. What button do I press? Hello. Oh, I got enter. I can chat. I can chat to myself. Oh no! Oh, inventory. I press A to heal myself. I cannot heal myself. I'm gonna go here. So I'm gonna get a letter from that dude. But I shot a reindeer and didn't get it. These are the things that happen, really, aren't they? Yeah. Well, I'm gonna end the hunt here. It's been an okay hunt. I could have done better, but I'll see you on the next video. Hopefully I'll get a better reindeer for you next time, but I did get a few bears, which I'm happy about. This has been Hemadol. If you're interested, come here and hunt. Use your guns, have a walk. It's pretty good. See you on the next one.